or rather should I say TikTok video, speaks a thousand words. You all know what I'm talking about. There he is on the red carpet after having directed his first film, Creed 3. The man of the hour, Michael B. Jordan, is interviewed by a bully and a tormentor from his past. He didn't forget about it. See, that's what we're told in the communita. You know, the corny guys, they just need to just move on and forget about it. Or you just go and heal. See, this is the language of abusers. And black women, I'm not saying every last black woman, but black women as a group are abusers. It's time someone said the truth. Which leads me to talking points memo number two. Black American culture.
Oh, shit!
And it's all black women's fault. Now, let me explain it now. No, hold on. Let me explain what I mean. You all saw the video at the very beginning of the sister Scheherazade Ali, circa 1991 or thereabout.